Oh man. Okay, I need a first now. Okay, low elo lobby. Should be easy. Oh my god, artifact anvil.
Not a pot of gold. Can't even sell my artifact type anvil yet.
Need to duplicate this anvil. Oh my god, I got useless champions. What is this crap, man? Trick shot again, this guy, Umbral. Is that story champion? Okay, my suspicious trench coat should be good.
Very good early game item.
Even though I lost the first round because that guy was cheating with fucking Gargoyle Stoneblade. That's the fucking cheating item. Ugh. Holy fuck, Leech Bane shock treatment. Yikes.
There's no way I lose, right? Am I forced to go Golden Remover?
How do I need Golden Remover, man? Maybe I need the Gold Remover. Oh, dodge the Lich Bane Kog'Maw. Nice. Now you see him, now you Sylas.
Sylas Galio at level 6.
What a cheater, man. What is this? Last for 3 more rounds, okay. I need Golden Remover, man. Okay, this guy with the gargoyle was the one I lost the first round. Anyone playing Volibear? Ink Shadow Dude, maybe? What is this crap, man? Fuck, I didn't put in Lee Sin. What the fuck are these items? Oh, Tristana too, nice.
This game is only four firsts in a row.
Fucking Sylas, man, so fucking broken.
Five Sylas is level 7.
Like, it's just so dumb, man. Playing dumbass bruisers as usual.
Pretty sure this time I'm going 8 bruisers. My second time.
You always go 8 bruisers. Irelia, please.
Irelia, please. Hey, why do you want Irelia? Duelist?
I mean, this guy's exalted, so maybe I play him.
I got 2 removers.
Nice.
With golden remover.
Bro, these items suck so much. It's like I got exalted in. Okay, kill Jaycock. Finally, Kabuko 3. This guy's stealing my Volibears. He has 1, 2, 3. He's 5, I have 8, lol. the fuck is this? It's okay. Two lives become two lives. It's fine.
First bleed? That's not fair. I mean, I still won.
You again? How do I fight you again? What the fuck? Like, I hate your fucking augments, man. Always, dude.
I don't need more component info. The whole time.
Do I even win this? I don't have Irelia.
Keep coming,
mate. I found Wukong too, though. That helped. Oh, Lissandra gave me items. Nice.
Nice, top four.
This is just not even. Where are the Irelias? Fucking seven duelists. Found it. Nice.
you win, that means you're second.
Didn't you even beat him? Where the fuck did your Sylas go?
Yeah, where's my Sylas? What the fuck? How did I lose?
Holy fuck, man. No way. You're fucking trolling me, man. Now I fight you. When I beat the other guy.
Did you beat the other guy?
I did, easily, yeah.
Did I int?
Yep.
Okay, I'll int.
Wait, but... Oh, I'm fighting the other guy now, okay. While I fight you. If I beat the other guy, then it's fine. I just snipe your back like Irelia, man. You don't need it, I think I'm stronger than you. Oh yeah, I think I beat the other guy. Never mind. Nope. What the fuck?
I risked it for the biscuit.
Moment of truth. There's no way a fucking Umbral Kindred is gonna beat me.
There's no way I lose to an Umbral Kindred ghost.
Yeah, I don't know how he should beat me last time.
Wait, what is in my Sylas code?
No way, man.
How did it kill my Sylas?
You can't.
I don't understand.
Oh my god. I don't even know, man. Change your fucking spark, it's so useless.
I mean, I inted for this, so.
Yeah.
But either way, I would have got second. Because if I did win against you, then I would have lost to this guy anyways.
I don't think you win against me either way, but yeah. Nice int. I think I'm too strong for you.
I don't know.
Yeah.
If my Sylas got to ascend, then